Thanks. Stepping out. Joe Jackson. That Healin' Feelin', that's the name of that one. Jimmy McGriff. Yes, right, knows how to make the girls feel fine. He's got a way with women, and he just got a way with mine. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, Daryl's House. Well, it's a pleasure to be here to perform for you. I'll introduce the band at this point. We've been playing for a while now. It's been a lot of fun, too. On lead guitar, and only guitar, it's Justin Henricks. Bill Carbone on the drums. And cymbals. And my name is Beau Sasser, and I play the organ in the group. And this little red keyboard. Yeah, so we're going to continue on with some music. Like I said, we're very excited to be out playing some music. And we're going to continue on for you. Another song here. This is off Charles Erland album called More Today Than Yesterday. And it goes like this. Bill, why don't you lay it down for us where you like it?
Thank you.
great Burt Bacharach classic, I Love You More Today Than Yesterday. Yeah, we love that song. That's a good one. Bill Carbone on the drums. How about that guy? Huh? Jeez. Thank you. This is the part of the show where Justy is purported to sing a song. It's written right in the set list. And we're running a little behind schedule, but you know what? It's always great when Justy sings a song. So let's enjoy one from old Justy.
Wow.
This one is called Kissing My Love, and it goes like this.
Thank you.
Set your foot, don't stop. Put your foot on the rock. You put your foot on the rock. Pat your foot, don't stop. Put your foot on the rock. Put your foot on the rock. Pat your foot, don't stop. Put your foot on the rock. You put your foot on the rock. Pat your foot, don't stop. Put your foot on the rock. Put your foot on the rock. Pat your foot, don't stop. Put your foot on the rock. Put your foot on the rock. Pat your foot, don't stop. Put your foot on the rock. Put your foot on the rock. Pat your foot, don't stop. Put your foot on the rock. Put your foot on the rock. Pat your foot, don't stop. Put your foot on the rock.
Thanks, everyone. That's our tribute to the late, great Chick Corea, who just passed away recently. That is his classic number, Got a Match? Question mark. Well, this is the part of the show where we like to play a Frank Zappa number. Bill and I play in a Frank Zappa tribute band, so we know a few, but not a whole lot that we do with this band. So this one's always a good one that we like to do. It's a Frank Zappa song about stinky feet. It goes like this.
Thank you.
Everyone, that song was called Bamboo, and that was written by Melvin Sparks, who was a fantastic guitar player that Bill Carbone and I played in his band for many years and played a lot of wonderful music. Some of the songs that you heard tonight were written by Melvin, like that one. So we like to play some of his songs and remember him. Melvin Sparks, check him out when you get home. Well, I guess it's about time for us to wrap it up here. We're going to play one more song for you. It's been fantastic. And we'll hopefully we'll see you guys again real soon. Let's hear it one more time for Justin Henricks on the guitar. Wild Bill Carbone on the drums and cymbals.
Look at him go!
Beau Sasser on the Hammond organ. Synthesizers. So we're going to play one more song here for you. This one's called Just Don't Want to Be Lonely. We're going to do it in the style of John Scofield. Yeah, it was originally played and I think written by a band called The Main Ingredient in the early 60s. We've had a wonderful time tonight. Thanks again for all you. Thanks again for being here. Thanks again. Thank you. everybody. We've had such a great time. Thanks again. Justin. Wonderful. We love coming here to play and eating the food. It's so great. Everybody, we hope you get home real safe. We hope you get home real safe. Happy Friday night and have a great weekend, everybody. Thanks so much. Thanks, Daryl's house. Thanks, Pauling. We'll see you next time.